A former Meta employee turned Facebook whistleblower is urging parents to wait until their child is 14 before giving them a phone. Wait for 8 is the campaign in the United States at the moment. Wait for grade 8, that being when kids are 14. Anyway, let's bring in Kenny Heatley. He's live for us in Sydney this morning. Yeah, it's interesting stuff this, Kenny. The warning is that unregulated access to social media causes serious mental health problems for kids. A lot of folks know this already, including Meta.
Yes, that's right. So Frances Haugen, who is in Australia at the moment, she's a former Meta product manager. Meta owns Facebook and Instagram, and in 2021 she leaked thousands of internal company documents which really showed the inner workings of the social media giant, and since then she has turned into a whistleblower as well about the harmful effects that the algorithms of Facebook and Instagram can have, particularly on children. She says that unregulated access to Facebook and Instagram by kids can cause harms such as sleep deprivation, addiction, anxiety and poor mental health, and says the algorithms are set up to basically send harmful content to kids that can cause eating disorders, anxiety and depression, and kids are being bombarded by notifications as well. Now, internal company documents that were subpoenaed by the US shows that Meta knows that its algorithms are causing at least some harms, with one document stating smartphone notifications cause inattention and hyperactivity among teens and they reduce productivity and well-being. Now, in January, Meta said that it was automatically placing teens in the most restrictive content settings possible, meaning that it would reduce the amount of harmful content that was being pushed towards kids and would give them a more age-related experience. However, there is a growing movement, as you said, Pete, in the US called Wait Till 8, where parents and schools are getting together with their kids, so they pledge that they'll wait until they're 14 years old before they get a smartphone, and this kind of takes the pressure off the parents as well. Now, Ms. Haugen is getting behind this movement and wants to spread it in Australia too. She's also expected to speak at CyberCon today in Canberra about the effects of artificial intelligence and what impact that may have on the November US general elections. Pete?
Okay, yeah, she's in Canberra today. Be interesting to see what she's got to say there at that cyber conference. Kenny, thank you.